New this morning, are you looking for a furry friend to snuggle up with on these cold winter days?
I'm looking for one every single day. Oh my gosh. Spencer Thomas is live this morning in South Burlington, and she has more. Hey, Spencer.
Oh, I hear him.
Oh my God.
Hey, good morning, everyone. That's right. Okay, get ready for puppy overload this morning, cuteness overload. I'm here at the Humane Society of Chittenden County with Aaron and Devin, and this little guy, this is Gordy. Look at how cute he is. All right, guys, how are you this morning? You're probably doing well because you have all these puppies right here. So we're talking about a litter of what was 8 puppies and is now 5 puppies because 3 have gotten adopted. And so let's chat about their history a bit.
Yes. So back in September when Hurricane Florence was about to hit in South Carolina, one of our rescue partners, it's the Humane Society of Marlboro County, they reached out for help. So essentially what was happening is they had a ton of dogs that were there before the hurricane was even about to come. And then with the impending hurricane, more and more were coming in. So, you know, dogs were being tied outside. They were finding dogs. Animal control was bringing dogs, and they needed help to take some of them. So at that time, we said we could help. And because it was, you know, a state of emergency for them, we decided to take dogs that were not spayed and neutered.
Okay.
And typically, this is a no for us.
No.
No. Yes. Okay. Yeah. It's something, you know, we typically don't make an exception
but
on.
But in times of need.
Right. So in an emergency, we said, sure, we can do that. We'll spay neuter them when they get here. So everybody arrives, and everyone's coming off the van, and one of them looks especially plump.
That's when you know people.
Yes. So, you know, so I'm texting, and I say, gosh, you know, this dog looks a little overweight. And they thought, well, you know, they've been overfeeding them. And I said, you know, I don't know.
Yeah.
And so it turns out, yes, that, you know, Gemma, Mama Gemma was pregnant with 8 babies.
So, 8 babies, 8 little fluffs like this.
Yes.
And you guys, they're all running around right here. They have so much energy, far more energy than we do this morning. And we don't know the breed of the puppies. They're a mix, they're mutts, but they are so stinking cute.
Yes.
We know that for a fact.
Oh, for sure.
Yes,
for
and you're
sure.
Adopting one already.
There's one that I don't think I can let go.
I know.
That's to have been fostering them too since they were born. So obviously she's grown attached to them. So and they were born October 4th. Correct?
Yes, yep. Yes. They were born
October
in my house.
October 4th.
Wow.
So they're pretty big for being only almost.
They're gonna be.
They
just turned 9 weeks last Thursday.
Oh my gosh! And we're going to be talking about some more details about the puppies, when they were born, how you guys can adopt them, and how you guys are accepting applications for these puppies.
Yep.
So stay with us, you guys. Guys, we have a lot of cuteness overload to cover this morning. But for now, we're live here in South Burlington. Spencer Thomas, back to you guys.
I can't go on.
Gosh, look at his paw.
I can't do this. I thought I could. They are perfect.
Our heart-